Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, and in this video, I am going to show you how to integrate your Shopify store with an all-in-one CRM platform that allows you to do email and texting, workflows, abandoned cart emails, and much more, as well as attribution, all from one platform in just 3 easy steps. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. All right, so why would you want to do Shopify integration with Gohighlevel? Well, here's a couple reasons. You can send emails and texts on abandoned carts, order placed, order value, which items were ordered, and so much more, all from one platform, okay? So you use this one platform to manage all of your leads, your customers, and then you can contact them through the same platform and track their entire attribution and their entire journey, okay? So the first thing you wanna do after your store is set up, okay? You want to go down to apps, okay? And then you're going to wait for the apps to load. And then there's a little link at the bottom, okay? So step one, you want to manage your private apps, okay? You want to enable them, okay? And then you're going to want to agree to, after you read these terms, obviously you're going to want to agree to those terms. Okay, and then we're going to step two, create a private app. Okay, so that just means that you're going to be able to enable this integration with Shopify. Okay, so we're going to name this app as soon as this loads up. I don't know why it's being so slow. That's strange. Okay, so here I'm just going to call it Lead Connector, okay? And then put your email here. So this is for like developer communications about your app. This can be your developer if you don't have a developer. It can be your support email or your support person or even your email, okay? And then we're going to click on Show Inactive API Permissions, because this is how Gohighlevel is connecting, okay? So we are going to enable. We're gonna go down to orders, okay? So it has to be at least read, okay? And then we're going to go to products, it has to be at least read. And if you don't do this, it's not gonna work, okay? So that's why, that's why you need to do it. Okay, so orders and products, then we're gonna click save. Okay, so we're creating this app now. Okay, and then after this loads, we are going to snag the store password and put it inside of Gohighlevel. Okay, so here we go. Now what we're gonna do is we're going to take this password, not API key, password, okay? Click this, all right? And then step three is we're going to connect our Shopify inside of Gohighlevel, okay? So you're gonna go into Gohighlevel, you're gonna click settings, and you're gonna go to integrations. So I'm on the integrations page right here, and we are going to click connect. And then here you're going to paste the password. Nice. Then here, we're going to grab the link here and paste the link just like that and click on connect. All right, so it should say disconnect, which is good. And now what you can do again with this, you can send all kinds of abandoned cart, order confirmation, stuff like that. I'm going to do videos on all this stuff, okay? So make sure you check those out.
And you can sign up for a free 14-day trial of Gohighlevel using the link below. If you sign up for Agency Pro, you get a free 30-day trial. And don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And I'll see you next time.